Well, it feels like instant RLW at least. The Q delay is the greatest problem in your opinion? Yeah, it just makes him feel bad to play, and it makes his whole kit defective in my opinion. Because DQ literally is not reliable at all. Like your basic combos on a hero kit should be pretty reliable, I feel like, you know? DQ is literally like not even a real combo because it's so unreliable because of how long the Q takes to cast. So
facility powering us.
We're about to begin.
Be ready.
Our foes shall suffer.
Yeah, the Dairy Queen on Hoggard is very unreliable. Exactly.
Systems online. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Facility online.
The battle begins!
To the death! First blood.
Good.
Good enough.
Oh, I didn't proc my dagger there because I got polymorphed immediately. Kind of sucked. Big, big, big. Small. Oh, very small. Oh, very, very small. GG. We lost.
Joy is there in this curse? Of course.
Go standard still. Oh, big. Maybe small though. Sometimes big, sometimes small. Sometimes medium.
course.
Excellent. The enemy will have to deal with a much larger wave of Zerg than we will.
I really want to tap first. Oh, I just did so much damage. Holy balls, that was nutty damage. No passive though.
The Zerg are eliminated. Oh, I went into the sciences to avoid this sort of thing.
Actually, Murden's playing pretty well for a 25% win rate, Murden. Dagger build? I don't know what you call this build. Not really? Not really. E build might be closer. With Q at 1. Thinking about whether or not I want to go double Banshee, because Brywing Polymorph is really strong against double Banshee, but we'll see. I might still go ahead over far ahead enough. Could also just go like attack range at 13 instead, and it would be fine too.
The beacons are active once again. Control them before the enemy does.
My will is my own. Show them no mercy.
I didn't really try to kill me out here. Defense. Get the Zerg though. Wasting time. I'm getting it right now. They're gonna be 10s and they're gonna have ults soon. Precisely what I was afraid of. Ay ay ay. Wow, Meltdown is doing a lot of damage. Yeah, Meltdown main. This Meltdown is doing so much damage right now. Mephisto too. There's one 3v5, holy shit.
I have no time for games.
Thank you. What the f- Sometimes you win, sometimes you lag. Happens, I guess. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lag. Yep. Happens though. Yeah, first of all, they were not all alive. One of them was dead. Second of all, they were all chunked. The Rexxar was chunked, Brightwing just used Z, and he was still chunked. So they all, at minimum, had to go back and tap. So there's no way they could check it in the time that we could do it. If the Malphite didn't die. Eh, I'm just gonna dive anyways, screw it, dude. We'll just clear that. Whatever.
You have my thanks for now.
Uh-oh. I'm trying to bait them to fight under our tower here. Should be a decent place to fight if they actually fall for it, but...
Good enough here.
Nah, they're not gonna do it.
The beacons are now online!
Out of enemy hands. Oh, that's a 4-man sense. Ah, 3-man, I guess. They're too fast though, can't catch them. I got a lot of damage on them there. Wanna get to the Chromie, but I don't know if I can. Damn, I don't think I can. Rip. I don't think I can.
Life.
god. Bush wasn't enough. Damn. Oh, Neil. Tragedy strikes. Version 2 reloaded. Hella sidestep, though. Maybe we just give this one. Oh, this boss is kind of risky for them though. Maybe? There's three! There's only two people doing that boss. There was three bottom.
I have no time for games. Give the order. Select a talent. Show them no mercy.
They're so low, I can't.
The moment is upon us.
No! Our fort is no more!
Hold back!
Yeah, it's because I had 20% HP left and they were all going to the left. So if I go to the left, then they all auto me once. I'm probably dead anyway. That's a 5-man arrow.
Let none survive.
I think he's got it. I don't want them to get berserk.
This hero's death would please.
Give the order.
Just delaying his death at this point is fine. Should be just delaying it. We have another 40 seconds of death timer to work with now. That's really good for us.
Give the order.
Kinda wanna just get this hook. He just died. RIP. Underestimating Brightwing.
I'm here.
Damn, I wanted to get them both, but only only got one. We did get the keep though. Joe died to Zerg! Cap. Cap. No cap. Big box. Love to see it. I'm gonna try the all damage build this game. Seriously. I haven't tried this build in Geon yet.
Zerg eliminated.
Field research is so exciting, they said. Oh, I'll show them some excitement.
Yeah, we didn't get anything out of it. Kind of sucks. God, I have so many Qs, but I don't know if it's because of the talent or if it's because they're just all dying. I think it might just be because they're dying.
Killing spree.
Hero's hit reduced cooldown by 0.75, 8 second cooldown, 5 times 0.75 is map that I don't want to do right now. What's 5 times 0.75? Where are the mathematicians in chat at? 3.75, so you get half cooldown off on your Qs. I guess it's not that bad. Okay, what? We can, no, we can't. What are we saying? We can't what? I'm confused. Parky thought we couldn't core there? Wait, there's 5 dead? He thought we couldn't core? Is 5 dead for 30 seconds? That's nuts. Why did he think we can go there? Well, I guess 4 dead, but still.